please welcome to the stage Michelin North America's president and CEO, Alexis Garcon.
Welcome to the 2022 Michelin Star Revelation. Hello, New York. How are you? I think there are no better places to celebrate that than the Peak, and celebrate the restaurant that are at the top of the list in New York. So welcome again here. I think you can tell from my accent that I'm French. And I live in Greenville, South Carolina. So these are two good reasons why I'm very happy to be in New York tonight with you. And that's a city that captivates all the sense, the texture, the flavors, noise, sights. It's a really great city. So I'm very happy to be here. And by the way, your restaurants charms also every sense in a way nothing else can. So I'm very thrilled to honor you and your teams because your life won't be the same. That's a night-changing life, I would say, tonight, because your restaurant won't look the same. Your customers won't enter your restaurant with the same expectations. Your team will be even more proud and engaged than ever before because it's an accomplishment. The one of a long journey, a journey of dedication, of passion for sure, sacrifices too, sweat, obviously, and from time to time pains. So I think this is your night and we are here to celebrate all of you tonight. So you might want to know that the Michelin brand that builds your tire on your car is the same that is revealing the stars tonight. And this comes back to the founder of the company, the two Michelin brothers, that founded the tire company in 1889. And then in 1903, they decided to edit a small booklet, a red booklet, as a travel companion for the car owners. And then 1926, the first stars, and the rest is just history. But there is a common thread between tires and restaurants. And you chefs in the room, you know that better than anybody else, because it's not just about the recipe, it's how you execute it. That's the first point. And second, it's all about operational excellence. So that in both cases, one can deliver the best mobility experience with the best tires, and others, like you tonight, the best fine dining experience ever. So this is your night because you all are the Michelin Red Guide tonight. So let's get this party going. And I would like to introduce our hosts, Neil Patrick Harris and David Burka.
Please be seated.
Yes.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Okay. Welcome, everyone. We are thrilled and deeply humbled to be here. We can sense the nerves. We hope you're a little tipsy.
Yes.
We had some hilarity that was nixed by Michelin for being too inappropriate. No, nay, because we have a lot of names to get to, and this is a classy event. And there will be no fuck bombs, F bombs. We're live, no cursing. But we just want to say welcome to the Michelin Star Revelation, where we celebrate the best restaurants in this amazing city.
Yes, food, especially innovative, original dining experience, is a huge part of our lives.
That's true. And if enjoying brilliantly prepared culinary delights is your jam.
Nice one.
Thank you. Michelin was okay with preserved fruit comedy.
Because he knows preserved fruit.
Then there's no better place than New York City.
True, true. As a chef, and no level of you guys, for sure, but I believe in food. I'm so passionate about food. Food is literally the greatest joy in my life, and besides my kids, you know.
And
the theater.
And
being able to get reservations from Ryan and Cynthia at Michelin.
Well, we need good reservations for tables.
For fancy places, yeah.
Totally.
And Neil are really connected. We're really connected through food.
It's true. David loves making amazing food, and I love eating food while looking amazing. It's a great match.
Indeed. So it's going to be a wonderful evening tonight, and we cannot wait. And we can't wait to hear who's earned all the Michelin distinctions.
As well as enjoy the fantastic food from the teams at Don Angie. Mm-hmm. Sema. And Sushi Nas. What? What?
And Michelin would also like to give a special thank you to its presenting partner, Capital One.
Yeah, Daddy.
Yeah.
Thanks also goes to its official partners, Remy Martin, mm-hmm. Blanc Pond, Blue Bottle Coffee. Feels like it's a competition. Caviar. I mean, come on. And Wine Access.
Additionally, Michelin would like to recognize preferred partners, Gaggenau.
Yes.
Petrosian. And San Pellegrino.
Now, please direct your attention to the screen for a short video message from Gwendali Polinek, International Director of the Michelin Guides.
Hello, New York. Good evening, everyone, partners, chefs, restaurant teams, members of the press. What a joy to see you all gather for this great moment we are about to live together with the reveal of the Michelin Guide New York 2022 selection. Unfortunately, I couldn't be with you physically today, but I really wanted to do this massive shout-out to the New York restaurant industry and to pay an essential tribute to all these wonderful professionals. New York's culinary landscape is back on its feet, growing bigger and bigger, proposing more and more innovative offers, ready to achieve new challenges and to reach higher success. Let's be honest. Our inspectors were amazed, and New York is definitely paving the way for innovative gastronomic offers and also human representation and diversity. And just to think how seriously you are taking into account the increased popularity of plant-based dining, allowing every gourmet, no matter the diet, to enjoy unforgettable gastronomic experiences. It is an example to the rest of the world. We are particularly honored to release this 2022 selection and can't wait to start the reveal. Dear chefs and restaurant teams, this evening is yours. Enjoy this celebration. More than ever, you truly deserve it.
Yes, a big hand for these restaurant and the chefs and their teams.
Little known fact, Gwendal did all of that improv in one take.
Yeah. He's amazing. Yes, so before revealing the selection.
Yes, we'd like to start with some special Michelin awards. As you may know, Michelin's culinary distinctions go to a restaurant as a whole to reward the team's collective efforts.
But with these special awards, the Michelin Guide wants to highlight the diversity of jobs in the restaurant industry while honoring individuals who have mastered their culinary crafts.
So starting off, we have the Michelin Sommelier Award presented by Wine Access. And here is CEO Joe Fish to present the award. Joe!
Yes.
Thank you both, and I want to just say it's an absolute pleasure to partner with the Michelin Guide to recognize New York and the magical food scene you all have built. I mean, it's really no secret that I look for any excuse to come to this city. So when the Michelin Guide invited Wine Access to present this year's at this year's MSR, I booked my ticket before they even finished the ask. And they might have just asked. They were tempting me to come and came right away. So when you have a legendary culinary city like New York, superb wine closely follows. And every now and again, you get your hands on a wine list that reads like a page-turning novel. And I'm happy to say that our Somm of the Year crafted a 97-page masterpiece ranging from the classics to under-the-radar gems. So with that, please join me in congratulating Nikita Malhotra of Co as your Somm of the Year.
Here she comes.
Hey, Nikita.
I'll take this.
Want me to take your
jacket? Oh, she gets a thing. Oh. First she gets a thing. It's a jacket.
this night's gonna go by so fast, you guys. I'm crushing this. Yes! Music! Okay. Congratulations. Here, stand right in the middle, and we need to take a picture, they say.
Okay.
Because that's something. Serious, congratulations. You go that way. Thanks, Joe. Congratulations, Akita. Joe, happy to see the gout's finally cleared up.
Oh!
He got gout.
It's better to, Neil, I always say it's better to have the jacket on than jacket off.
Hey, I see what you did there. Oh, wait. Cheers, everybody.
Nice. Hey, what are you drinking there?
This is a drink of my own invention.
Oh, really?
It's equal parts sweet vermouth, Campari, and gin.
Neil, that's Negroni.
I call it a Neil Groni.
Yeah, but what's it? What makes it unique to you? Oh.
Cheers.
You're sick.
Okay, sick like so a fox.
Okay, it's time for the Exceptional Cocktail Awards.
Yes.
Presented by Remy Martini. And here's Tina Rijsinghani, Vice President of Remy Martini Americans, to present the award.
Remy Martin. But yes. You're welcome. Welcome.
Good evening, New York. On behalf of Remy Martin, you want to try it?
Martin. Oh.
Let's try it again. Remy Martin.
Remy Martin.
Remy Martin.
Thank you.
I don't drink. I'm sober. 6 years. I gotta pass.
I'm honored to be here today teaming up with Michelin to celebrate talents in the hospitality industry. Specifically, a beverage director who has played an integral role in enhancing their patrons' beverage and culinary experience. Together, Remy Martin and Michelin share a passion for excellence in spirits and gastronomy, and our steadfast dedication to quality craftsmanship and sustainable practices is reflected in everything we do. At Remy Martin, we believe in delivering exceptional hospitality within the mixology and culinary space. We are excited to share the room and stage with a collective of individuals representing the heart of New York hospitality. Now, without further ado, I'm thrilled to present this year's Exceptional Cocktail Award to Philip Dizar, Head of Operations and Beverage Director at Noda.
You guys totally can't see right now, but someone's getting a jacket on. It's crazy. Oh, maybe he's at the bar. Okay, now what are we supposed to do? Oh, we got one of these.
Oh, is he drinking Remy Martin?
Nice. Nice. Oh, and
I'll never
and
say it wrong again.
Well, I accept this award on Philip's behalf. I would say something glib, but I don't want to be disrespectful. I'm sure this means a lot to him. So cheers, thank you. Here, take this. All right, that brings us to the Michelin Pastry Chef Award, presented by Blue Bottle Coffee.
And we all know this is a crucial element to a meal. I mean, some might say that dessert is a separate food group.
True that.
This award goes to Kelly Nam, Executive Pastry Chef at Jumak Banjum.
Yes!
Kelly!
Hey, she's here!
Oh, she's here!
Bravo, Kelly. Here, stand in the middle. Hey.
Well done.
Apparently, if everyone gave speeches, we'd be here till 7 o'clock in the morning. So that's all we're allowed to do. Seems sad, but here we are. Move. Oh, that's you.
Oh, that's me. Okay. Last but not least, we have the Michelin.
No, moving right along to Michelin Young Chef Award.
That's you.
Oh, that's my name. Presented by Blancpain. Here's President Leonardo Laviola to present the award.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this beautiful evening. It's my distinguished honor to represent Blancpain for North America. Blancpain and Michelin really share a passion for the art of living. And what best way to celebrate that than really recognizing the talent of a young star chef that is making ground and noise on the culinary New York scene. On behalf of Blancpain and Michelin, it's my distinguished honor to award the 2022 Michelin Young Chef Star Award to Charlie Mitchell. Charlie Mitchell, executive chef and partner at Clover Hill.
Jack it off, Charlie.
No, jack it on.
Nice. Congratulations, man. Here, smile in the middle. Or here. Congratulations, man. Well done. Congratulations.
So last but not least, we have the Michelin Mentor Chef Award.
Indeed.
Michelin gives this honor to a chef who has proven to be an admirable role model for restaurant teams and members that has taken Yes Chefs under their wing.
We see a mentor's positive impact as their protégés blossom in their own restaurants. And we are happy to present this year's award to the amazing Eric Repair, chef and co-owner of Le Bernardin. You want to put the jacket on?
Yeah, well, he has like 75 jackets.
Like here, I'll take the award.
All right.
Thank
nice.
You.
Well done, sir.
Well done, chef. It is an honor. Here, stand in the middle. My gosh. Bravo. Bravo. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
All right. Now it's the moment we've all been waiting for, the big reveal.
That sounds dirty, and I'm into it.
No. It's time to announce New York's Michelin-starred restaurants.
Hot.
Yes.
A Michelin star is a distinction that few chefs in the world ever achieve. Globally, out of about 16,000 restaurants in all the guides, less than 20% of the selection has a star.
And this year, it is our great privilege to welcome 17 new one-star restaurants. When your name is called, please come up to receive your jacket and remain on stage.
All right.
You guys ready?
Here we go.
All right, here we go.
Cue the music. Go.
63 Clinton.
Chef Samuel Klontz.
Let's go.
Congratulations, gentlemen.
Come on, let's do it.
Well done.
Absolute pleasure.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Congrats,
here.
Man.
Thanks.
All right.
Woo! Cue the music.
Clover Hill!
Chef Charlie Mitchell. Is Wardrobe Central on stage left.
All right.
Congratulations, Jeff.
Congrats, man.
Do you want to smile for a photo? That's what they told us we're supposed to say. Cheers.
Cue music.
17 of us.
Dirt Candy!
Chef Amanda Cohen.
And they're not here tonight, so we're running to the next one.
Congratulations, Dirt Candy, Chef Cohen. Well played.
And next. Revo!
Chef Franco Zampogna.
Playing in my head, it's the playing in my head.
Bravo, Chef. Congratulations.
And congrats.
Yeah, of course, we'd love that. Well done.
Awesome. Ika!
Chef Kazushige Suzuki. All right, let's do our math. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 5. Congratulations, Chef.
Congrats, Chef.
Thank you very, very much. Pleasure.
Thank you.
Well done.
Okay. Juma Banjoon.
Chef Jiho Kim. You're very, very welcome. Congratulations. Okay. All right.
All right.
Cue music.
Hit it. It worked.
Labe.
Chef meets Nobu Nagai. Oh, you beat the music. Well done. Congratulations. Bravo. Well done. Well done.
Congrats.
Le Pavillon! Chefs Daniel Balloon, Michael Barboni, and Will Nassev. Well done. Congratulations, Jeff. Congratulations, man.
Congrats, guys.
It's a pleasure. Thank you. To you as well. I love that Daniel Balloon congratulated me.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
Well,
suck it in, suck it in, suck it in, suck.
That thing don't close. Oh. Move on to the bit.
Bravo, congratulations.
Congrats.
All right.
Mari!
Shapsun Shul Chim.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Smile. Bravo.
Nas 17!
Chef Junichi Matsuzaki. Thank you so much, Chef. Congratulations.
O.E. Jimmy!
Chef Brian Sehong Kim. Wee Jimmy. O.E. Jimmy. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
All good. Photoshop, baby. Photoshop.
One White Street.
Chef Austin Johnson.
There we go. There you go. There you go.
Bravo, Chef. Well done.
Congrats, Chef. All the best.
Congratulations. Congrats.
All right.
Next is
Red Paperclip.
Chef Kevin Chen. I believe they are at capacity at the restaurant.
Yeah.
Unable to attend as well. We'll move on. Congratulations,
move on.
Chef Chen.
Cue the next music.
Cue the next track.
Sima!
Chef Vijay Kumar!
Make way!
Make way!
Make way!
Congratulations, sir.
Congratulations.
Bravo.
Shion 69 Leonard Street.
Chef Shion Uido. I see someone rushing the stage.
Oh, someone's.
Yes, chef.
All right. I don't think it's the chef, but representing the chef.
Congratulations, sir.
Congratulations.
Bravo.
Well done.
All right.
All right.
Dos más.
Torian!
Chefs Yoshiteru Ikegawa and Atsushi Ganaha.
Costume changes over here. Right on.
Congratulations.
Hey, congrats. Well, congratulations.
You're welcome. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
You want to take a picture?
Picture? Yeah. There we go. Oh, you're inside. Here.
Thank you.
Cheers.
All right, we're at our last one.
Here we go.
Last star, first one star of the night is Yoshino.
Chef Tadashi. Edowan Yoshida. Well done, Chef. Congratulations.
Congrats. We have a...
All right, so now we all take one big picture, all of us together?
Yep.
Why don't you guys fill the stage and we'll like just jam into the middle. If I had a nickel. Let me hide behind you. There you go. Are you in? Get in there. I'm not the chef guy. Oh my gosh. Who's got the wide-angle lens?
First row down. Panoramic. One star.
What's up? Well done, chefs. Congratulations. You are free to drink. We have many more names to try and butcher pronunciations of.
So next we're gonna welcome our returning one-star restaurants.
One sec. A lot of opinions. I can hear them. All right, now we're going to welcome our returning one-star restaurants. Please join us up on stage. We're going to call you out about five at a time. Come on up, smile. We'll gather a big giant group together for a picture. All right, here we go.
Okay. That's hard.
Family meal at Blue Hill.
Casa Enrique.
Casa Mono.
Cabaret Russe.
Come on up.
Come on up, guys.
A second set of stairs would have helped.
Should have been. All right. Or... Ba-ba-bum-bum.
Congratulations, Chef.
Congrats.
Congratulations, man.
Congrats.
Yes.
Yes, that's the way to
long
do it.
Long legs. Oh. How are you? Congratulations. Congrats.
Congrats,
sir.
You're welcome. Congrats.
Is this that group?
Looks like it. Oh.
Here she is. Nice. Congratulations. All right, here we go, our next group.
Claro.
Oh, Claro.
Contra.
Colt.
Crown Shy.
Don Angie.
Please join us on stage.
Congratulations. You're welcome. Congratulations again. Pleasure. One, two. Doing housekeeping. Well done, well done, guys. Congratulations.
Hi. Oh, thank you. Oh my God, I'm so lonely.
Congratulations, Jeff. Congrats. Congrats.
Congrats. All the best, guys.
Congratulations.
All the best.
Man. Well done.
All right. Estella.
The Four Horsemen.
Francie.
Gramercy Tavern.
Hirohisa.
And Hirohisa. Come on down. Congratulations.
Congrats.
Congratulations, good sir.
Bye. Congrats. Congratulations.
Cheers. Well done.
Congrats. Congrats.
Congratulations. You're welcome. Congrats. All right, the next gang, the next gaggle. Is this me?
Yep.
Ah, Jeju Noodle Bar.
Chua.
Kanoyama.
Kochi.
And Kosaka. Congratulations. Congrats. We are gonna see what weight this stage can hold. Congratulations, Jeff. Well done.
Next group.
All right.
Le Coucou.
Le Jardinier, New York.
The Musket Room.
Noda.
Odo!
Odo, he didn't. Congratulations. Congratulations. Ah, thanks. Congrats. Hell yeah. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Bravo.
Well done, man.
Congrats. You're welcome.
Congrats.
Thank you. All right.
All right.
Congrats. Congrats. Oh man,
it's
this
a big
is getting
group.
Crazy. Okay.
We have like 15 more.
I love it. I'll stand here.
No.
Okay.
That's you.
Oxalis.
Oshomoko.
Resdora.
The River Cafe.
And Sushi Amani. Congrats. Well done. Well done. Look at this. Is that it's like who's who? This is amazing. Congratulations. Bravo. Congrats. Wow.
Well done.
Wow.
Can everyone scoop it? They're pretty tight.
We got
they're
this.
They're pretty tight. Yeah.
I can't wait to see this group shot. Okay.
Sushi Ginza Onodera.
Sushi Nakazawa.
Sushi Naz.
Sushi Yasuda. Of all the words I mispronounce, it's sushi.
Favorite food.
Wow. Congratulations, Chef. Congratulations. Congratulations.
All right. Five more. Can the stage hold it?
Four more.
Oh, yeah, four more. You're right.
Yep.
Here we go.
Tempura Matsui.
See me.
Tome.
And Vestry. Congratulations.
I hope the stage doesn't break.
All right. Congratulations. Congrats. All right, it says we're to go to the stage for a photo.
If you got your photos, so you got to take it now.
Does anyone have panorama?
We would like to recognize everybody with us tonight. Yes. And extended sincere congratulations to all who couldn't be. And let's give everybody a round of applause, please.
Well done, well done. We're going to squat down because on our knees is where we're happy.
Come on, what? Comedy.
Oh, right, I got cut.
You got cut.
We should all hold still and someone should do one of those panorama pictures.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody. Congratulations, Jay. Thank you all.
Thank you, guys.
You are free to drink more. Congratulations.
Congrats.
This is amazing.
Congratulations.
All right.
Well done.
But our night is not yet complete. You're very welcome. Congratulations.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
Yes, of course. Neil.
Yes.
Brilliant.
Thanks,
congrats,
Anthony.
Man.
Good to see you.
So well deserved.
Thank you. Interesting vibes.
Get those two?
Yep.
You're gonna do those two?
Yep. All that's right. Next. Oh, would love to. Now that you have one star, how could I say no? Just kidding. Now that you've maintained your star, bravo. Bravo, chefs. Especially your sprite pacing.
We're not done yet.
Okay.
We are not done yet.
This is where it gets good.
Yes.
All right, on to the two-star category. Less than 4% of the global selection has reached the two-star level, which makes us especially proud to recognize New York's new two-star restaurants. Okay?
Yep.
So please join us on stage.
Al Perro!
Chef Melissa Rodriguez! Bravo, Chef. Congratulations.
Bravo. Congratulations.
Amazing.
Next, here we go. It is Saga.
Chef James Kent.
Wow, you're like Beyonce. You're amazing.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
Man. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Let's go! Let's take a picture. All of us together, yeah? Yeah?
Congrats, Jeff. That's fantastic.
So two stars.
All right.
We also want to honor the returning two-star restaurants. If you're with us, please join us on stage. Aquavit.
Aska. Congrats.
Man, man. Congrats.
Keep it going. Atera.
Oh, his name. Atomix.
Yes.
Blue Hill at Stone Barns.
Danielle.
Woo-hoo.
Nice to see you again.
Congratulations.
You mean to say that?
Yep, yep.
Gabrielle Kreuter.
John George.
John George. Congratulations again. Bravo. Congratulations. Congratulations again.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right, here we go.
June Seek.
Ho!
And the Modern. Congratulations. All right.
All right.
This is the group.
Two stars.
Congratulations. Nice to see you. Do you guys all want to gather all together for a group picture? We'll get down here. Bravo,
bravo, guys.
Well deserved. Thank you all. Yes, of course.
Sure.
I don't know about nice, but I'll try my hardest.
Great.
Cheers, Chef.
All right.
Okay. All right. Less than 1% of the selection, or 137 restaurants in the world, makes up the three-star category. We are thrilled to recognize New York's returning three-star restaurants. Please join us on stage.
Chef's Table at Brooklyn Fair, Chef Cesar Ramirez.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Next It's a little restaurant. I think you've heard of it. 11 Madison Park, Chef Daniel Hume.
Everything they serve is veggie.
Bravo. Congratulations.
Please. A picture?
No.
No, I was going to say something.
No, and at the end.
Oh, okay.
Next
okay.
is this.
Oh, right. Okay, next.
Oh, this music.
La Bernardin!
Chef Eric Ruppert! Fantastic. Two more New York restaurants get the three-star distinction.
All right.
Next is
Masa,
Chef Masa Takayama. Thank you so much. Congratulations. And last but not least,
per se, Chef Thomas Keller.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Well done.
Congrats.
All right, there you go.
Chef Hume would like to say a few quick words because he's holding a microphone and I don't want to get on his bad side.
Well, thank you. It's 11 years ago that we were here and we received the 3 stars for the first time. Wow. And 11 seems to be our number. But today it feels especially meaningful. 2 years ago, when we took this decision to go fully plant-based, it was my team and I that looked each other in the eyes and jumped over this cliff, not exactly knowing where this is gonna lead. But this really goes to my whole team here, the team at the restaurant, who have made this vision stronger, come to life, make it shine every day. And also thank you to Michelin for acknowledging our vision and supporting it. And I promise, we'll make you proud. Thank you.
Well said. So last but not least, Chef Ruppert would like to ask you to raise a glass for a toast to these world-class chefs and their teams. Would you like to say some words as well? Let me get a mic for you.
Oh.
Cheers.
I just want to say cheer to all of you in this room, to your teams, to your families, and of course to the Michelin Guide for recognizing our industry. Thank you so much.
Cheers. Cheers. Yeah. So thank you so much. Congratulations to all of tonight's recipients. Whether you granted a star or not.
Yes, we appreciate all of your hard work making New York one of the greatest culinary destinations on the planet.
Very
good night, everyone. Thanks for watching.
Good night. Thank you.
Thank you, chefs. Thank you, everyone. Congratulations. Enjoy the night.